Welcome to our 2018 Vauxhall Insignia Elite Nav. This car is a 1.6 litre diesel engine which produces 136 brake horsepower and runs at 62.8 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Insignia. If we have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in black. You'd have 18-inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. Along this back bumper, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you into those tiny tricky spaces that you might encounter. It can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a very generous amount of space, with this being the Sports Tourer Insignia as well. The seats are split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. And another feature of this vehicle is that it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of this Vauxhall Insignia. Should take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features on the inside of this vehicle. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre diesel engine. Moving past that, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Down here you can also access your heated front seats, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console. It is a touchscreen display, so if you tap onto audio, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. The car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you have your cruise control and speed limiter, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for your dashboard and your audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 32,970 miles. You also have your automatic rain sensitive wipers, automatic headlights, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Insignia, fully finished in black leather. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and your outer two rear seats are also heated. And there's a fantastic amount of leg space throughout the car as well, ensuring comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.